Today, I'm taking you behind the scenes of how I build Marble Run Tech. The Masked Marble YouTube channel features crazy marble machines built using standard GraviTrax parts in unexpected ways. In this video, you'll learn how to build 7 marble mechanisms like pendulums, spinners, and even a spinning marble launcher. I'll show you even more marble tech in future videos, so subscribe now. Number 1, Spinny-Spin Spinners. Yeah, I can't call them spinners because the GraviTrax spinner already refers to this thing, which doesn't actually spin very well. There are several ways of making Spinny-Spin Spinners from GraviTrax. I used 3 different designs in my second marble clock, so be sure to check out that video if you want to see them in action. All 3 designs start with the stem from a GraviTrax transfer placed in the center hole of a GraviTrax launch pad. Then you can spin different things on top. The first design uses the entire GraviTrax spinner element with finish lines placed all around. By adding an O-ring and 2 ball catchers on top, I turned this one into spinning clock hands. We'll spin it with marbles rolling in curved tracks placed around the perimeter. This is also the spinner design used in my pachinko-style wall-mounted marble run. A second design takes just the green piece from a GraviTrax spinner element and puts it inside a vortex tile with finish lines added around the edge. I used a hot glue gun to hold the pieces together, but that was difficult to remove afterwards, so I recommend using mounting putty instead. A third design can be made from the base of a GraviTrax Pro splitter element with 2 finish lines attached. These Spinny-Spin Spinners are spinnerific. Number 2, Double Balcony Bridges. Take GraviTrax Pro double balconies and attach them alternating, face up and face down. They fit super tight this way and make a strong bridge or supports to tie towers together. I use them to build a long pendulum arm for my marble clock art and also to create floating walls on my Notre Dame build. But you need to know another trick to attach double balcony bridges on both ends. And that is number 3, glued punchouts. Punchouts from GraviTrax base plates can be glued together with a dab of Elmer's glue all, then dried overnight. A stack of 2 punchouts can attach double balcony bridges on the side without tabs. Larger stacks of glued punchouts can tie together stacks of double balconies and can even be used to lock base plates together to make platforms that span large openings.
Here we go.
I used this technique for the ceiling in my Notre Dame build. It had to span an opening wider than a single base plate, yet needed to support the entire weight of the spinning spire. Not a problem. And speaking of spin, have you noticed how much spin Major League Baseball pitchers can put on a baseball? Pitches like the curveball, slider, and fastball spin around 2500 RPM to make the baseball difficult to hit. That's high tech. But the highest tech in baseball might just be the MLB MOVA Globe, a baseball that spins on its own. Put it in ambient light and this baseball will spin day after day, year after year. No wires, no batteries, no external magnets, no electronic bases. It just keeps spinning, even when removed from the included acrylic mounting stand. How does it work? The tech of the MLB MOVA Globe is invisible, hidden inside. It all starts with a 4.5-inch diameter acrylic outer shell. Inside is a second rotating shell carrying a baseball graphic with your favorite team's officially licensed wordmark logo on one side and team crest on the other. In the heart of the globe is a strong magnet that aligns with Earth's magnetic field, combined with a solar-powered motor that pushes against the magnet, causing the inner shell to rotate. The inner shell stays centered by floating in carefully balanced fluids. The fluid and shells refract light to project the baseball graphic onto the outer shell, completing the incredible illusion that the entire globe is magically rotating. MLB MOVA Globes come in all 30 MLB team designs, plus special World Series champions designs for the Texas Rangers and LA Dodgers. If you use my special coupon code MLBMARBLE, you'll save 10% off your team's MLB MOVA Globe. Actually, the code will save you 10% off any MOVA Globe in the store and even works on orders of multiple globes. So go to movaglobes.com and use code MLBMARBLE to get your own MOVA Globe baseball today for 10% off. Number 4, marble bearing. This was the Marble Run Tech idea that started it all. It's a thrust bearing made by filling a ring of 6 curved tiles with 25 marbles, though you can get by with fewer marbles. I think it's a good idea to build the marble bearing on a clear platform so the base tiles perfectly align. Place 6 more curved tiles upside down on top, tying them together with either an upside down clear platform or a mini base plate. An artistic option is to use only 3 tiles on top, giving a view of the marbles rolling inside. The bearing rotates and enables us to build all kinds of nifty spinny things on top. Well, sort of. Before we build on top, we need number 5, the Mega Turntable. This trick turns the marble bearing into a spinning GraviTrax building surface. There are several ways to do this. Uno, add a second clear platform directly on top, and it will lock in place with the one below. But that's a bit off-center, and perfectionist Chris isn't happy with that. Dos, we can create spacers by combining height tiles with GraviTrax Pro balconies and sandwiching them between the plates. You can even skip the first plate and use the spacers directly on the tiles. Trace, you can 3D print these platform inverters from Thingiverse. If you don't have a 3D printer, I recommend the very affordable A1 and A1 Mini from Bamboo Lab. Link in the description. Quattro, you can also place Punchouts between the platforms like this. Now you can build Marble Run stuff on top, like this spinning Marble Run. Look at the marble standing still. The Mega Turntable can actually hold a lot of weight, including this huge spinning Christmas tree Marble Run I built. Number 6, the Marble Pendulum. This large contraption models the pendulum motion of a grandfather clock. It's so satisfying. It combines a marble bearing with 3 double balcony bridges pressed on top of the bearing platform. The long pendulum arm sags, so I added some tensioned wire on top to help it out. Oh no, the weight of the arm unevenly loads the marble bearing. To fix this, I added counterweights on the opposite side of the platform using height tiles filled with marbles. Once the clock was completed, I let these marbles show through the top. The marble pendulum is powered by push arms on each side with base tiles attached to the ends. It takes 3 marbles to reliably push the platform's weight, so I used a GraviTrax tip tube to release marbles in sets of 3. Sloped tracks are set at just the right height for marbles to first push one arm and then the other, resulting in a back and forth motion. Because the pendulum platform has a lot of inertia, marbles stop when they hit the push arms. So the use of a sloped track is critical here to keep constant force on the arm to overcome the inertia. The design of the sloped track is also critical. At the point where marbles hit the push arm, a straight tile is used. A GraviTrax rail does not work because the push arm's contact surface is angled enough to deflect marbles off the track. This tile is sloped by placing a green angled tile from the GraviTrax trampoline underneath. After the sloped tile, a long rail completes the sloped track. I tried using a line of sloped tunnel tiles, but marbles would come to a stop at the small indents between tiles. It took a lot of tweaking to get everything just right, but in the end, the pendulum action is hypnotic. And number 7, the Centrifugal Marble Launcher. Combine a mega turntable with a row of double balcony bridges and add vortexes on the end. Connect with rails to a GraviTrax spinner in the middle. Now you have this really cool random marble launcher that uses centrifugal force to get the marbles moving. You never know where they'll drop. What a cool marble launcher. Now take a second to bop the like button and write in the comments which marble mechanism was your favorite. Don't miss the next video where I'll show you how to make 7 more amazing marble machines like marble music, rolling platforms, and marble launchers that gain almost a half meter of height. Think how much longer your marble ones will last. Subscribe so you don't miss it.